This is a part of introduction of income tax MCQ part of 1. आज हम income tax के MCQ discuss करने वाले हैं. This is a part 1 है. Let's start. First MCQ of income tax. Income tax is a collect on all type of income. Option A, agriculture income. B, industrial income. C, capital gain. D, household property. The answer is income tax collected on the all type of income except agriculture income. PCY all types income collect करती है. जहाँ पे एग्रीकल्चर इनकम जो होती है उस पर कोई टैक्स नहीं होता. सेकंड, द इनकम टैक्स एक्ट सेम इनटू फोर्स फ्रॉम ए 1 मार्च 1971, बी 1 अप्रैल 1971, सी 1 मार्च 1961, डी 1 अप्रैल 1961. द इनकम टैक्स come into force from option D 1 April 1961. This is the most time MCQ for exam. The income tax act come into force all over India except. जब income tax आया था तब पूरे इंडिया में. कब except? Fourth, as per income tax 1961, income tax is charged on the income of the at a rate which are the prescribed by the Financial Act of relevant assessment year. A, current year. B, 1 year before previous year. C, previous year. D, none of the above. The answer is option C, previous year. Fifth, the taxpayer liability is determined with reference to his or her A, financial status. B, residential status. C, all of the above. D, none of the above. The answer is residential status. There is a taxpayer liability is determined with the reference to his and her. 6. As per the definition of income, the income includes the following. A, profit and gain. B, dividend declared. C, voluntary contribution received at a trust created. D, all of the above. The answer is option D, all of the above. That is the definition of income. The income includes all of these following: profit and gain, dividend declared, voluntary contribution. The period of 12 months commencing on the first day of April every year and ending the 31st March is called as A, previous year. B, assessment year. C, accounting year. C, financial. The answer is option B, assessment year. The period of the 12 month commencing you can work and after the first day of the April every year and ending 31st March, that is assessment. इस ईयर में क्या होता है, इनकम टैक्स दिया जाता है. 8. Under Income Tax Act, the income liable for the tax is classified on this basis of A. Income from salary, B. Income from house property, C. Agriculture income, D. Both A and B. The answer is option D. A and B. Income from salary and income from house property. There is a liable for the tax of Income Tax Act. Agriculture income is completely exempted for asset many year. A. 1974-75, B. 1985-86, C. 1975-76, D. 1978-79. The answer is option A. 1974-75. This agriculture income is completely exempted for the asset many year. Please like and share.